Hello, my darlings. Welcome back to my channel, Reba Fitness. And it's another windy day at the beach, but it's still a gorgeous day at the beach. And today we're going to be doing a yoga session, a water flow yoga session. And water flow yoga is supposed to help us go with the flow, find creativity in our lives, and it's primarily going to be a hip opening yoga flow. So we're going to be working on opening up those hips, and because it is so windy, I'm not going to use a mat or a towel like I usually do, because I feel like it's just going to blow away, and what the heck, I'm just going to get a little sandy. But before I do, lovelies, I just want to remind you, if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and ring the little bell so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. And as always, please check out all my other social media platforms, and you know I'll have the links for all of those in the description below. Leave me a comment, let me know what you thought of today's yoga practice, and let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and come on down to the sand. Let's get started. Let's get started. Okay, here we go. Let's bring it down. So, sand feels so good, and it's early, so it's not hot yet. So let's go ahead and cross those legs. Just get comfortable here. Sit up. Go ahead. If you want to put one chin in front of the other, go ahead and do that. Roll those shoulders back. Roll those shoulders forward. And from here, we're just going to do some wave-like motions. Cat. We're just going to roll back and around. And we're going to go the other way. Just roll. Back. Oh, just like a sitting cat cow. Alright, so from here we're going to come into our yogi squat. So we're going to come into a wide squat. Knees out past those hips. Go ahead and bring those palms together. And we're just going to open up those hips. We're going to push those knees out a little bit with our elbows. And we're going to just rock side to side. Opening up those hips for this practice today. There we go. Let's go ahead and come down. Lean on that left knee here a little bit. Wiggle those toes in the sand. And if you want, you can stay here. But if you want a little bit more, go ahead and put that left hand down. Right arm up. Look over that right shoulder. Up we go. Up, 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 up. Side to side again. Let's do the same thing on the other side. Let's go ahead and lean on that right knee here. Stretch it out. If you want, take that right hand down, fingertips in the sand. Look up over that left shoulder. Stay down here. we're going to do everything on the other side. Okay, here we go. We're going to come in to downward dog. Down to our pigeon pose. Sit up nice and tall. Now from here we're going to do that snake like move. Nice and tall. Down. Up into our hero pose here. Just roll those shoulders back. Again, take those arms up and take them down. Already subscribed, my lovelies. Please hit that subscribe button, share this video, like this video, as it all helps grow my channel. And until next time, my lovelies, have a fantastic day. Peace out. Bye.